Welcome to New Mexico, Land of Enchantment. We're inside the tunnel in Lincoln National Forest, around 5 miles from Alamogordo, New Mexico. Good morning. I'm at Dog Canyon Dispersed Campground in New Mexico. I arrived yesterday and the sun is not up yet. It's about 7 a.m. I set up my camp here. It's a big clearing because I'm expecting my friend to come over and camp with me, so we'll have room to disperse if we have to. But it's a beautiful place. You can see mountains. I don't know where the canyon is, but maybe that's just a name. But it's like, this is like a canyon probably. I don't know. We'll have to see. I'll have to check if I can find a canyon and then put it on video. I'm right next to the entrance. It's over there. And there's a road that runs through here. But it was quiet. I was able to sleep very well. I'm waiting for the sun to come up there so I can recharge my battery. It's down to 14%. Yesterday it was only able to get up to 66%, so but it was still running. Now it's down to 14%, but I will be able to run my refrigerator, so I was able to cook last night, cook some fresh food, and I will cook breakfast today. Okay, see ya. Yesterday at the grocery store, they ran out of eggs and the carrots, so I just got that salad. But I was able to buy some eggs, the last tray. I was going to go for the 12 piece, but they have only the 18, and most of them are open and broken. But the last tray I found, it was still complete, so I got that one. And there was no shredded carrots left, so I got salad, so I put it on my sandwich. So this is just ham, cheese, and egg sandwich, and toasted with toasted bread. So that would be my meal. I'm walking up this hill towards the road and to show you my campsite. It's right down there in the depression. And there are several campers, and I think Alamogordo is that way. This is the Dog Canyon Road that I came in. The entrance to the campground is this side. So this is all Alamogordo. And we got the mountains there behind us. And my campground is under there. I think you can see the entrance right there. I am walking towards the entrance to the campsite, campground. I think this is one of two entrances, I'm not sure. But it looks like an entrance to the road. That was the second entrance as we saw, and this is the main entrance. It's a lot smoother than that second entrance, so this is where we should be going in. I'm gonna take a picture. So I walk all the way from the entrance, the main entrance, and this is where the turn is inside. They finally found us. Oh, camping setup with my friends. A view for our camp last night. Walking up the hill. Here our camp. See what you can see from up here. So the road is over there and the entrance there. Lot of campers in like our camp down there. I don't know where's the canyon, maybe it's over there, I'm not sure. This is the Dog Canyon campground. Shooting here before, there's a lot of gun casing, bullet casings. So, they're probably shooting out those holes on that side of the back camp. So many shell casings, both from pistols 9mm and probably 5.56 or whatever. So perfect. Overall, this campground is relatively cleaner than a lot of campgrounds I've been through. So there's not much trash left except for those bullet casings, but it's very clean. People clean it up after themselves, so it's good. You don't have to pick up a lot of trash. There's not much trash really.